Hi, in this video we are going to see how to cancel HP Instant Ink plan through HP Instant Ink account. So first of all, open any of your web browser like Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge or Firefox. So here I am going to launch Google Chrome. I have launched Chrome, but before cancellation I am going to show you some important instructions before cancellation of your HP Instant plan. So in browser you just need to type this keyword, which is how to cancel HP Instant Ink plan, and just hit the enter key, and you just need to scroll down here. You need to select this website, which is support.hp.com. this is official website of HP, and click on cancel your HP Instant Ink service. And here you just need to scroll down. In below section you will find this, read this before cancellation. This is important point, so you can read this information before cancellation. And for cancellation you can follow the same step which I am going to tell you in this video as well. So first of all, you need to open this website, which is official website of HP Instant Ink, hpinstantink.com/sign-in. So I will just click here and I will sign in with my HP account. Just wait. Okay, so HP Instant Ink website is launched here, as you can see its URL. So I have also logged in my account. Let me show you my dashboard. Okay, so I have logged in, and in my account dashboard, as you can see, my information, personal information, account information, all detail will visible to you. On the home page you will find the status of your printer, which you can see it is offline right now, and the plan, HP Instant Ink plan, which is running here, my plan, as you can see, and shipping information, billing information. So all detail will visible here, like my account, print history, shipment tracking, account history, help center. So because we are here to cancel our HP Instant Ink plan, so I will just click on my account. After clicking my account, you will find this type of interface here. So you can see all details about like my plan, billing information, contact information, and account settings. So you just need to click on account settings here. After clicking at account settings, you will find the details, your account information here. So you will find the third option, which is cancel my HP Instant Ink subscription. So I'm just going to click here. Just wait. After clicking here, a pop-up window will appear here. It is going to appear. Just wait. So here it is asking to enter your feedback or the problem which you have faced. Why do you want to cancel HP Instant Ink? So I am going to select any one of the reason which I have not liked. So I have selected this first reason. I didn't print enough to make it worthwhile. So I have selected. I will just click on next. If you would like, you can also select any other reason. If you will select I stopped using my printer, and it will ask the another sub reason. So you can select any random reason, like my printer stopped working, and just click on next. So all HP also provides transfer facility of HP Instant Ink to another printer. So here it is asking, would you like to transfer your HP Instant Ink service to a new printer? So you will find these benefits and advantages of replacing your printer. If you are interested, you can click on replace my printer, otherwise click on continue cancellation. So I am going to click on continue cancellation. So here it is asking to check this box, that HP Instant Ink cartridges will no longer work after my final billing cycle. I will need to purchase regular cartridges, and just accept all these conditions and select this box and click on cancel enrollment. If you have finally make your decision. So I have just click on cancel enrollment, just wait. Okay, so account service has been cancelled, as you can see, and now it is asking the feedback to improve their services. So I will just type my random feedback here and click on submit button. Okay, so after clicking on submit, as you can see, cancellation in progress under my account. So it will be cancelled within few minutes maybe. So in this way you can cancel your HP Instant Ink plan. Now you can sign out from your HP Instant Ink account by clicking here on sign in, sign out. So that's all in this video. Thank you for watching. If you want any help related to your printer, just click on the support link which is available in this video description.